Welcome back to GMC Fox Edition. A local kid is taking his talent on the road. Local rapper YM has been discovered by Nick Cannon and will be a part of the incredible Crazy Kids singing band. Good morning, sir.
What's up?
Oh, you're so excited, all pumped this morning. You're 12 years old. So tell me, what has it been like, you know, to have this opportunity?
Well, it's like, when you think about it, it's like, how can you have this opportunity? You from Chattanooga, he all from California. It was like 17,000 applicants. So I'm like, out of me? But like, cause that was like, at that time, it was like my 7 month rapping. So I'm like, whoa, he found me. I was so blessed, bro. I think God just got a light over me.
God has an incredible light shining over you, my friend. Take a look at some of these photos. I was looking at these photos. What's some of the advice Nick Cannon has given you along with the other band members?
You know, if you just like put in your hard work, you're gonna be able to do it. You know, just focus, stay focused. It's not always hard work, you know. When it is hard work, you just gotta do what you gotta do.
And the good thing about you is your mom is also a singer. Yes, what advice has mom given you to stay humble, stay focused throughout this whole journey?
Well, if you just stay to yourself, it's just like, you're gonna be able to accomplish a lot more than when you blabbermouth, because there's a lot of rappers that fail it off, but you wanna stay up and do what you gotta do.
So you're here for a couple weeks, going back to hang out with Nick Cannon and the rest of the band. So you're going to be on a documentary coming up very soon.
Yes.
What has this been like for you to take all of this in? You just started rapping. You've been rapping about a year.
About a year.
And all of this happened so fast. What has it been like for you, and how are you managing all of this?
So, you know, when I'm managing it, it's like, you just got to focus. But so you got to start with hard work first. If you go the easy route, you still going to run into that hard work. So you might as well just take the hard work first. That's how mine is, my lifestyle is. But that's how I focus on.
So I have to ask you, you're 12 years old right now. So what do you want to be when you, I know this is what you want to do, your ultimate goal.
Yes.
But after, if you ever want to do something totally different, what would you do and why?
I'm not going to lie, gaming, because like before I did rapping, I always been a gamer. So, you know, I love to play games, different games like Rainbow, Fortnite, and I just love gaming.
Like a programmer, I'm assuming.
Programmer, yes.
So I have to ask you one more question. For folks that are watching this morning, if you have any advice for any kid out there, anybody who wants to make their dream come true, what would you tell them and why?
All right, listen to this. You know, people gonna try to get in your way. It's haters all around, but you gonna overcome it. Just don't listen to them. Listen to your parents. You know, just stay focused, work hard, and you got this. I believe.
All right, sir. I appreciate it. YM, he is with Nick Cannon, Incredible Crazy Kids, created by Nick Cannon. Again, he's going to be featuring a local artist, YM. He's a rapper, 12 years old. He's part of this brand new Nickelodeon show. Congratulations, my friend.
When
the show gets ready to, you know, show on television, you're coming back, right?
Yes, I'm coming back.
Give us the exclusive interview.
You know, so right now, when I get there, it's like, I can't give all the details, but I'm going to be video and touring, and that's all I can give you right now.
That's all he can give. Just a sneak peek. And I love the hair, by the way.
Thank you.
How did you come up with this, the hair color?
Well, it's like stands out because, you know, everybody, I don't want to be like everybody and stay the same. You know, at first, people just like all black hair, all black brown hair, you know, all blonde hair.
Uh-huh.
So I just gave him with the pink.
Something different.
Something different.
Something different. YM bringing something different to the Incredible Crazy Kids.